welcome to Bethlehem. Welcome to Old Bridge Church. We are glad that you are here. The kids are bringing us the message tonight, as they have for the last several years. And with that said, there are going to be some lines missed, some kids walking around, some laughter, and all of that. So bear with us. They have done a great job of getting everything together. So we are so glad that you are here. If this is not enough for you, we'll have another service at 8 o'clock tonight, a traditional worship service with candlelight and communion. And then this Sunday, 8:30 and 11:11, as usual, are our worship times. In between when the children are giving their message, there will be songs, and the music will be up on the screen. You don't have to stand, but we do ask that you sing and sing loudly, so the kids will know that you are here. Let us open with a prayer. Lord, we thank you for this night. We thank you for all of those who have worked with our children. We thank you for the children, Lord, who just have a great excitement, not just about presents tomorrow, but about Jesus, about this baby who would come and change our world forever. We pray that you would bless them, that you would help them to have a certain confidence and a lot of joy. And we pray that you would bless us as friends and parents and grandparents as we rejoice that they are able to tell us the stories about Jesus. We thank you, Lord, and we ask your presence in Jesus' name. Amen. You know what? We were going to do an offering. We're not going to do an offering. So out back, some of the ushers might have some plates later. If you brought a check that you wanted to give to the church, great. There's a little Salvation Army bucket out there, though. And if you want to stuff some cash in that, we've been ringing the bell for the Salvation Army since before Thanksgiving. Can you believe that? We've been helping them to raise funds to do work in the community. Give them the money. I know that God will bless it. And with that said, let the children come.
This is the story of the first Christmas, the night Jesus Christ was born. We celebrate this to remember the hope and joy that this tiny baby brought to the world on that extraordinary night in Bethlehem over 2,000 years ago.
For Jesus' birth did bring hope and joy to the world. Hope because at that time there was much wrongdoing and fighting on the earth, and the people were looking for a sign that from God that he would always be there to look after.
Enjoy, because after many years of waiting, God has finally fulfilled his promise to send a man, a savior, to earth to go among the people and teach everybody his peaceful and loving ways. The man would be God's greatest gift to mankind, his son, Jesus Christ.
The prophets foretell of a wonderful savior, yes, a baby who will grow up to lead us in God's ways.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
One day, God sent his messenger, the angel Gabriel, to appear before Mary and Joseph.
Hello, Mary and Joseph. The Lord is with you. He has blessed you among many.
Mary and Joseph were at first frightened and confused by this greeting. Then Gabriel told them both that God had chosen Mary to give birth to Jesus.
How can this happen and still a virgin?
Mary, for you are special in God's eyes. He has chosen you to bring forth a son, and you shall call him Jesus, Son of God, and his kingdom shall have no end.
We will happily carry out God's will.
And so Joseph and Mary left Nazareth because of the consensus and headed to Bethlehem.
Oh, was wondering if you could lend us another but smaller blanket.
There, one smaller blanket.
As the innkeeper tried to go back to sleep, the angels woke him up with bright, shiny faces singing.
Thank you. wise men bringing gifts. I have brought gold as a symbol of kingship on earth.
I have brought frankincense as a symbol of deity.
Thank you.
Mother thought the baby was so special that she woke up everyone in the inn to celebrate.
No one got sleep that night.
Oh.
Christmas, for we ask this in Christ's holy name. Amen.
Amen.
Happy Easter.
Amen. So we're going to let the children go out. They're going to take a right. Give us a few moments, then you might go and get them. But again, come back in and take some pictures. It would be a great time. Merry Christmas.